a male red-sided garter snake. He survived the winter by hibernating underground, where the temperature never dropped below zero. The weak sun persuades more males to emerge. They're cold and can't move fast, yet they are in an urgent race. The first males to warm up will have a head start when the first females appear. Meltwater provides the first drink they've had for 6 months. At last, a female has emerged. The warmest males will inevitably be the first to react to her smell. She will only mate once, so competition between them is intense. This male has overslept. He will need hours to warm up. At the moment, he stands no chance of mating. Most of the other males are ready to chase females, but curiously, some leave the race and go to join the cold male. They slide their warm bodies over him, just as they would if they were courting a female. More and more males crowd round him. Why? Their relative temperatures show what's going on. His cool body, showing as blue, is quickly warming as it absorbs heat from the other males. He's a trickster. He's fooled the others by giving off a scent just like a female's, and they are trying to mate with him. He only needs a few minutes of this to steal enough heat from his rivals to catch up and join the chase. Every spring, tens of thousands of garter snakes fight it out in this mating frenzy. It is in numbers the greatest gathering of reptiles in the world.